one of my reanimated corpses sorta ate Bill today. And by sorta, I mean he's now crapping his bones in the yard. The good news is he's already paid me rent, and I... Testing. This is... Greetings, loyal Nedcast viewership. Now in the third week of my clinical trials with corpse reanimation. The skin cells have reacted well to the treatment. Greetings, loyal Nedcast viewership. I've found that despite his infernal popcorn habit, I kinda miss Bill. Frank, the temp that replaced him, just wasn't the same, and definitely had too small a hunchback to suit my taste and assistance. Yeah, he was no Bill. Yep, he was no Bill. Man, I really wish Bill hadn't gotten all masticated by that zombie. Actually, I got an idea. I still have some body parts around here from Frank. Maybe there's something I can do. It's me, Dr. Ned. That's with an N, not a Z. I have created a new Bill. I didn't have time to put him together in a smart and safe way. I just had to try and cram some new pieces, fixes, and patches onto the old Bill. So it turned out that he's not really Bill or Frank. He's more of a Franken-Bill. It's a bit of a hack job, but it seems to work, so I say, ship it!